What's up, you guys? It's Godson, and I'm doing a quick video just to let everyone in the Discord and on YouTube know that you must upgrade your Google Chrome or your Microsoft Edge or your Brave browsers to the new update because there's an exploit that could affect your MetaMask wallet. So there's an article here if you want to read that. I'll link this in the description. Basically, it's called the Google Chrome Zero Day Exploit. They use this to get into Chrome, and then once there, they can get into your browser extensions, which would be MetaMask. So they're giving us an example of how we can update our browsers. I did this immediately, and you should too. So I'm going to walk you through how you do this. I'm using Brave, so you just copy this, and then you paste that into your Chrome browser. But since I'm using Brave, I'm going to go ahead and show you how I'm doing it up there. I just put Brave settings and then help, push enter, and then you'll see that I'm on the newest version right here, 99.0, and you'll see that on Google Chrome as well. Once you've done that, you're going to go ahead and go over to the MetaMask right there. You're going to right click it. You're going to go to manage extension. You're going to turn on the developer mode. Once that's on, you can go ahead and push update right here. Once you've updated it, then you should be good to go. The Google Chrome or the Brave web browser will be updated onto your MetaMask so that the exploit won't affect you. So thank you guys so much. This is Godson. If you found value in this, make sure you hit the like button so others can see it because we have to spread awareness about the exploit. Godson out.